could be used to fund public transportation, or a green jobs program, or forest restoration. We should stand in solidarity with and build mass movements like Standing Rock and the Youth Climate Strikes, with the aim of putting natural resources back into the control of the hands of the people, not the wealthy. If the continued survival of these precious resources was decided upon democratically by the majority of people, it is safe to say that we would do everything in our power to preserve nature. We need committees in communities, in schools, and in workplaces, all focused on how to find our way out of this climate crisis. We need to join local organizations who are taking the lead in this struggle. We need to call out the real enemies and be certain of who they are. The billionaire class, the corporations, and the politicians that serve them, not us. These entities are not going to be responsible out of the kindness of their hearts. The two major political parties have continuously failed to provide solutions or strong policy change. If they had, we wouldn't be standing out here right now. We have to force them to be accountable by keeping the pressure on until they capitulate to our demands. This is life or death here at this point, and I know I came here to play hardball. We should not be intimidated when they send cops out or try and make our protests illegal, because they're trying to do that right now in Ohio. We shouldn't be afraid when they try and demonize our interventions. We're all here for a real cause. Their scare tactics don't scare me nearly as much as the collapse of our entire ecosystem. There is nothing more powerful than the people. And we need everyone. Students, unions, the workers, the poor and the oppressed, to join together and push back. Lastly, I'll end on this. Endless accumulation of profit and nature cannot coexist. Capitalism and a healthy environment cannot peacefully coexist. As we have seen, our answer to this exploitation has to be that we cannot stop fighting. Not when there are prairies, and jungles, and streams, and mountains, and oceans, and animals, and sunsets, and creeks. We still have the trees, and the deserts, and the sky. And most importantly, we have each other. We still have too much left to lose to give up now. We have to fight for a real future. We have to fight for system change, not climate change. Thank you.